He's officially Songwriters' equivalent of one-use plastic. Here he is, Tony Paul.
Oh no, some of them I keep. Most of them I bin afterwards. It's got to be awesome.
Thank you. Thank you.
day.